Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's tutorial is going to be on removing my makeup. And then after the removal of my makeup, I'm simply going to be applying a mud pack mask. This is very similar to the charcoal mask. And this has a lot of qualities in it that most other masks do not contain. So let's begin. And one more product that I'm going to be using before doing my face mask is going to be my Neutrogena Spot Stress Control. And this is just going to just lather over my skin. And this is just going to make sure that there's no traces of makeup left, even though I haven't really gone over my face with a makeup wipe. And this will also help the prevention of spots as well. You don't need to apply too much. Literally, just that. Just a little amount. Just lather it into your skin. This is the Neutrogena Spot Stress Control.
Let me introduce you to our biodegradable wipes. They're here so you can clean and disinfect your home.
This feels so good. It feels amazing. This is just going the extra mile than using a basic cloth or wipe. This really gives the face a good scrub and it's not too harsh on the skin. Can you see that? I've used wipes, but there's still quite a lot of makeup on there. When it comes to skincare, always go that extra mile if you want to see improvements with your skin. Now my face is wet and this means that it's going to be easier for the mask to go on. So if I just read this to you, this is a mud pack mask. This classical facial mask is enriched It's enriched. It's an English clay known to immediately draw impurities and toxins from the skin. The skin is going to feel firmer while fine lines appear diminished. So, I'm just gonna dab my face. My face is a little bit wet. I'm gonna apply the mask. Oh. This is quite thick. Guys, you all know that I'm obsessed with face masks. If I could die with a face mask, I would. This just looks like makeup that's just totally not my colour. And you can apply the mask to your neck as well, if you do apply makeup to your neck. I'm gonna let this settle for 10 to 20 minutes and then I'll show you what it looks like. Stay tuned, subscribers. So guys, this is the end result of the mask. As you can see, it's a very hard mask. this for you.